Thank you for joining my tea party. I'm so glad you received my invitation. What? No. No one else is joining us today. It was only you. A special one-on-one occasion. Right in the wonderful outdoors with plenty of noises. Where do I even begin? I guess, would you like to start off with picking your tea? We can do that. I have time here. You can actually smell it through the bag. Or maybe that's the toast, who knows? But I don't know too much about this one. All I know is it tastes pretty well, so. Okay, and then I have this to make you sleep. Probably don't want that now. We're going to have our little occasion. This is nettle, and it's open, so I can actually show you how it smells. And shake it off. So, yes, this will be my cup then. And let's see what else we have. Ah, yes. Some good old Greek mountain tea. If you'd like some loose leaves, there's an option for you. Says it's a gift from nature which grows on Mount Othrys in central Greece. The herb is produced with great respect to organic and natural methods. To retain its nutritional value and fragrance, fine, full flavor, bringing harmony to body and mind, enjoying its revitalizing power any hour of the day. It's renowned for its health benefits, which make it an excellent stimulant and antioxidant beverage, and it's antibacterial as well, and effective when combined with a few lemon drops. So, very cool. It's a Greenos. Really good selection. It's one of my favorites. So, citrus, sunrise. But it has a lot of vitamins. Will make you quite energized. Something you may want, perhaps. You look a bit tired today. Hmm. means you cannot make up the mind. You want to combine it with another tea? Well, I don't have that much left. I just have echinacea. This one. You can smell through the opening of the hole. Fruit and herbal lemongrass. Yeah, you can smell it pretty well. But it's open leaf, so I wouldn't necessarily combine it with that. And oversee. It's a bitter one. I don't recommend it. In fact, I don't even know why I brought it. Scent is more pleasant than the taste. All right, you will have that then. So, here's my cup. Here's your cup. And here is the water. Citrusy. Well, there we go. You like on toast? I can do it for you. This is rosehip spread. This will go great with your tea. So, let's begin. Yes, the bread is toasted. Sorry, I have so many things on here. That's why I'm slowly removing them. So I can set it up the way I like. There you go. Move over your cup a little bit. There you go. Enjoy. You like a pear or a tangerine? Well, I'll put them for you anyway. Oh, this one has a sticker. I don't like stickers. Let's set some tea lights, shall we? I can put one here and one here. Perfect. Like some sugar and milk? Absolutely. Let me know when to stop. Deep long enough, and I can finally enjoy. Wine is a nice golden brown color. Delicious. Now my favorite part. The flower straight from the garden. So, what I like to do is just move the petals and decorate the table the way I like it. Because last time I went to one of these, they set it up the way I didn't like it. And I left. I don't want anyone disrupting that order. Understood? Almost done. Nothing new. This flower has a lot of petals. Oh, you hear the thunder? We're gonna have to make it inside soon. Check if a bee was sleeping in this morning. Didn't want to get stung. Well, what are you waiting for? Drink up. It's good and nice and creamy. You want a lot of milk and sugar. Yeah, I feel like that's more milk and sugar than tea. It's good. Glad you like the flowers. I even have some of my favorite crystals. Oh boy, that thunder really is coming strong. The most quality purpley silky fabric all over. Where did I find these? Oh, I'm just looking around the forest. You feel lightheaded and dizzy. You may want to drink more of that tea. Is everything okay? You may want to drink more of that tea.